This is 622 North Bedford Drive in Beverly Hills, California. This is a private residence. Please do not disturb. This was Harry Crocker's former residence, and he passed away here May 28th, 1958. He was a forgotten star. He was best friends with William Randolph Hearst, and this was kind of his hideaway for movie stars like Joan Crawford, Mary Pickford, and Greta Garbo to kind of hide from the press. But after William Randolph Hearst passed away, Hollywood turned their back on Harry Crocker.